6 years ago, in the Alps, France, the chicken farm was being raided by none other than Jean-Philippe, a notorious chicken stealer.